Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. Two people have been arrested in connection with an overnight shooting in Hooksett. Police say a man was shot in the chest outside an Irving gas station shortly before 2 a.m. The victim is now in intensive care. At this time, authorities are not releasing his name or the identities of the man and woman they arrested. Portsmouth Police Department and City Hall should be open for business as usual this morning, but the police firing range could stay closed for a while after a fire broke out there. Started just before 8 o'clock last night in the basement firing range. Investigators say that there was never a break in dispatch or police service. The department has a procedure in place to immediately switch to its backup system, and it worked smoothly during the evacuation last night. An unusual shooting incident in Concord. A woman told police that her husband shot himself while he was asleep. Police say it appears that the man may have been sleepwalking and didn't wake up until after the gun went off. His wife says that he shot himself in the knee. The man was taken to the hospital with non-threatening injuries.
I can't say that I recall anything quite like this. Some issues we've had in the city in the past were something related to this, sleeping but not sleepwalking. People maybe delirious or sleeping, they wake up and there's accidental shootings, but sleepwalking, that's certainly not something I've never heard of before.
Police do not believe that any charges will be filed in the case. We could learn more today about the crash in Rollinsford that killed a woman on her honeymoon and seriously injured her husband. A probable cause hearing is scheduled today for the man accused of hitting that couple while driving drunk. A series of burglaries around Bedford has prompted police to hold a safety meeting tonight. Earlier this month, someone broke into homes on Ministerial Road, Boynton Street, and Lynn Drive. Tonight, police will discuss those incidents and offer tips for better protecting you and your business against burglaries. The meeting begins at 7 o'clock at the Bedford Safety Complex. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. We'll have more news on the air today at noon.